Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it.
Oh, hey, man. They're okay. They're all fucking dead. What? No, they're not.
What are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
Ain't nobody dead.
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourists kill him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Oh, boy. All right. How many of these guys are there? Search the area. Wow, they are really... They are not enthusiastic about searching the area. Let's go ahead and get this guy first. Right.
Maybe some military coming back. Don't be an idiot. Only turret doesn't give a damn about this place.
He's not... Oh, okay. Crap, he turned around at the wrong time. Let's go. In here... Oh, just be quiet. Hey, it's a nice gun you got there. Yeah, just get down here. Get down here, buddy. Don't make noise. Come on. Just go easy, will ya? Thanks, big fella. One down. Numerous enemies to go. Who is next? I'm having trouble seeing these guys. I guess this guy should be next. Oh, wow, that was close. Right, so am I out in the open here? Oh! I thought he was turned around. Oh, he's gonna come for me and I'm gonna die. Yes! Oh, crap, that guy down there saw me. Okay, things are gonna get ugly now. Run! Run! Why aren't you running? Oh, you bastard! I hate surprises. Oh! Crap, man. I'm coming after you, bro. Get him! Get him! Punch him! Yes! Oh, there's a lot of them. Start here? Is this after that guy's... Is this after I kill that guy? That one guy? Or... Where? Alright, there's that guy. Man, this is not gonna be easy. Let me just go over this way. If we can go through the building, it looks like we can. What do we got? Got a guy right there. Oh. Alright, buddy. Oh, you're the guy that ran up behind me just now. Choke him out. You know, I try my hardest to do this stealthy. So hopefully this time, it'll work. Let's get that delicious chocolate bar. And more of this stuff. We need to loot while we're choking people out. One of my favorite things to do. One of my favorite pastimes. Oh, okay. There's you. Wait a minute. He's walking away. Uh-huh. Hi. Nice to meet you. How does my forearm feel underneath your chin? Probably not good. Look at the blood drag mark here on the floor. Well, there's that guy. Baseball bat? No, my baseball bat's fine. Let's turn. Let's go this way. Oh, this is gross. What is this? We don't need the Fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them wanting to take the fight to other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own, and I definitely don't want what? And I definitely won't take orders from some Firefly leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. I don't see why we can't rule ourselves. Are these Fireflies or fungus guys?
Let's play the new game show, Firefly or Fungus Guy. Contestant one. Firefly or Fungus Guy.
Did I just see... Oh, where's he? Where's that guy? He's upstairs somewhere. I'll take that. Sweet. Full health again. Is this guy gonna see me? Oh, please don't see me. Please don't see me. Alright, so we got this guy right here. That guy as well. Can I sneak through? Oh, there was a guy upstairs too. Is he gonna see me? Okay, down you go. Oh, he's got the lead pipe. I wanna take the lead pipe.
Hey, who's that?
Who's what? What are you talking about? Ain't nobody here. There's this guy. There's that guy. What is happening? Somebody shot at me. Oh, crap. Oh, there he is. That's who shot at me. Run in the building. You dead? Who? There's a guy right here. Nice shot. Oh, there's another one. Is he behind us? Ow! Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. She got him. Oh, wow. Okay, I need health. I need health. There's another guy coming right here. Oh, get down. Holy crap, man. Oh, there's more. In the stomach. In the butt. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That took so much. Where are all these people coming from? Stuck in this corner. Dang it, man! There's another one here. Dude, I need to get out of here. These. Oh. Oh, stop coming at me. Just go away. Leave me alone. I'm just a guy trying to get a girl across to safe places. Oh, man. I have no. Ooh, I have two shotgun shells. He's not dead. Where is the other guy? That's Ellie. Oh, pick up this board. see anybody else. Man, that was messier than I wanted it to be. I'm totally gonna throw this Molotov in somebody's face. There's a brick here. There's a brick here. Whew. I think we're done. Oh, sweet. Any more? Any more of that? What's this? Alright, that's not really super helpful, but... anything out in the open? Bullets somewhere? I would love some bullets. Alright, I think that's it. Hey, look at this. They got a barbecue going here? Are they cooking rats? Oh, man. Whew. That's sweet. 25 repair parts. Anything else in here? Why is my flashlight so weak all of a sudden? It's not even illuminating anything. Oh, that's why. Shake it up! Can we get out of here? Where's the way out? Whoa! All of a sudden there's another guy here. What is this? I was just looking for the exit. He's dead.
All right, come on down.
Whoo! Good job, Ellie. I'm proud of you. I think she killed more baddies than I did. Maybe not, but close. Maybe not that close, but she still did good. Yeah, take that gun.
How'd I do?
You did good, kid.
How about something, a little more your size? For emergencies only.
Okay.
I kind of wanted to keep that gun. She can have the rifle. I hate the rifle.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right. So, we getting out of here? Or... this looks like a good place to get out. I knew it. Tappa tappa.
Hey, do your thing, Ellie.
On it.
And we killed a lot of human beings just now.
Stupid chain is stuck.
Oh gosh, sounds like a recipe for disaster. Oh, that's pretty good. That's a great idea. That's a smart girl you are.
It's good thinking.
What is this? Oh, bottles and stuff. What can I make? I need one of these just to be safe. And I could use one of those. I can't really make them though. I can't make that either. Let's take that then. Alright. Yeah, I see it. Can I boost you? Okay, maybe I have to drag something over there because apparently I can't boost her.
Help me open this.
Here.
Whoa, she's strong! Oh, the cart was clipping into her body. That was awkward. Can you climb that? Or is it like at a weird angle? I just wanted to get this stuff. I can climb it. Can you climb it? Certainly hope so. Ooh, workbench. How many repair parts do I have now? 159. Hey, this shotgun, man. Oh, I can't even do anything to it. Tools 3, and I'm level 2 of 5. Let's go with... Let's keep going with this one. Fire rate, reload speed. Oh, but this one has a higher clip capacity, which could come in handy. Let's go ahead and... You know what? Let's do this one up. Fire rate on it. Increase the reload speed on it. And we'll go down to clip capacity again. Hopefully I find more clips. And I can go ahead and upgrade clip capacity on it again. Fantastic.
There we go.
Yeah. It's too bad you got no bullets for it. Well, you got 4. Oh, those are innocent people. I just got gunned down the street. Oh, wow, that's rude.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Wow. Really? So they killed her just for food and a pair of shoes is what they were looking for. And there's a guy strapped to the front of the truck, man. Like Mad Max style.
Oh, man.
Ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Thought I saw something shiny there. Sort of grabbed my attention. Man, those guys just killed those people. These are bad people we're dealing with. I am really scared to walk in. They are right here. Oh, wow. They did not give me much time to get in the way or get out of the way. Oh, I'm dead. I'm going to die. No. Nice, Ellie.
You motherfucker!
Hit him. What are you doing, guy? Grab. Oh, I was not ready for that. Man, just come up the stairs and all of a sudden... I can create another one. Sweet. Yeah, let's do that. Now let's use one. Oh my gosh. I was not expecting such sudden action to take place. Alright. There's nobody around, I don't think. Man, I got 7 of these things. Let's go with this. I got... No, this one. I got 7 of those. Oh, I saw you. Oh, I'm full. It's a health pack. Or a health booster bar. Or something. Still, I see nobody. Oh, there's a trap right here, too, man.
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. swear to God, these tourists show their face. Huh, they gotta show up somewhere.
There's a couple guys there. Another trap. Not gonna set this off, right? Okay. Okay, you guys need to walk away, my friends.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hand?
I don't know about you, but I don't got nothing in my hand. Especially not my penis. Oh, this guy's right here, but there's two other dudes, and that one's staring this way. I wonder if he'll see us. The answer is no. Oh, there's a guy down there too. This is gonna get ugly. This is gonna get ugly. If that guy could just move. Ermagerd. One of them spotted me for sure, right? Maybe not. There's that guy, and there's this guy who's facing us. Yeah, we gotta go around. Ellie, you are in the way. This guy right here. That guy's gonna see us for sure. We're on the wrong side of the road. We gotta get back to that side. Is that a door? That guy too far away to see us or something? Alright, let's go underneath here again. Let's try to climb or cross the street. Let's cross it a little bit further back. There was dudes upstairs too. Are they the same one? No. No, they're different dudes. There's a guy right there. This guy there. Turn off the flashlight. Where is he? He's right here. The other side of this wall. Man, he is facing this way too. Can we shoot him through the wall? Dude, seriously? Why are you facing this way? I'm assuming he is. Does he move at all, or is he just gonna... Alright, do we have something to throw? Go. This guy's going. Oh wait, there might be more than one guy. Nope, it was just him. Bring him back.
Let him go.
Oh, they see me. Ah! Don't! Right in the face! Oh, no! Oh, this is trouble. Ah, dang it, man! Who threw a Molotov?! I got them too. Oh man, I hit the roof. Oh. We're fighting in fire. This is like an epic battle of flames. Oh crap, I just, no. Hope I have enough. She's just running into, she is tough. She is a tough girl. Move, Ellie. Wow, that was crazy. Oh, we can't even go upstairs. So we came, what did we come up here for? I wonder. Is there a way that I can get a better shot? There's the guy. I got him. Ellie, move. That guy's down. Is he not coming towards me? Hey, what's over here? Okay, I need this. Yes, hold and swap. My iron bar is... Oh no, that one's much better. This is the one. Yes. Love to know if that other guy was headed towards me now. I finally got to use this rifle for something. I'm gonna go ahead and switch. Oh yeah, it's all out of bullets. Dang it. Just use my handgun. Aha, there he is. Is that the only one left? Well, that's good. I don't know you could do that. Oh, he's right there. Come on! How? How? Was he wearing a helmet? Three shots he's gonna take now. Ellie's missing. Ellie's got unlimited ammo, though. Oh, man, he knocked me back.
I was still that close.
Whew.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Is that a Starlight? The comic I've been reading? The hero says after the job.
Ooh, shotgun ammo, yes.
Okay.
I do not like these gunfights. They are stressful. It's a brick. Yeah, let's pick up the brick. I don't have any distraction devices right now. Look at these guys, man.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Oh, it's gross. These guys have been here a while. Alright, what do we got in here? We got a note. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got effed up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We've managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. Whoa, this thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone F with us now. I feel like such a nerd saying F. But I feel uncomfortable swearing. Let's grab that. And that Humvee. I think that Humvee is what we want. Oh, more shotgun shells. Yes. Health. Good. My health is back up, sort of. What do we got here? tape, scissors, paper, or bandages, or something. And that's about it. Use the shiv. Right. We got... Oh, broke a shiv doing that. Look at this. Oh, yes. Yes! Take everything. Handgun ammo. 50 repair parts. This is fantastic stuff right here. Oh, I didn't take you. Why didn't I... I'm full of you. I am full of you. Create one more of these. And now I take you. Right. So, where do we go now? Where is Ellie? Ellie's right there, so we probably gotta go this away.
Hey, get me up there.
Okay, I'll get you up here.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Can't even see her. What kind of weird camera angle is this? There we go. Come on.
Okay.
Good work. Man, I could not do these things without her. I hope Joel appreciates what she brings to the table. What?
We're almost there.
Yep, we're almost there. I wonder if there's anything over there. No. Now what? Where are we going? Not really anywhere to go here, so I guess we're going through this alleyway.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh!
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
I just grabbed something through the wall. Cans of bacon.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel. Okay? Me and Ruben Sunday. Slid right down the middle.
That's just still good? When are you making some more?
Yeah, talking about bacon.
Why?